has approximately 38 acres of dry land. This farm is just off of Highway 92 and lays flat to gently sloping.